Some Lithuania. Off to a good start, Oh, somebody guessed. I think that's Latvia. Somebody guessed Latvia. This will be a good time to do some triggers then, yeah. Outside Melbourne, or in Melbourne, really. I was thinking outskirts of Singapore, maybe, but Australia, darn. NASCAR. Well, we ended it. We used our 50-50 up, but man, when I think Madagascar, this is not what I think. I think like tropical rainforests and stuff, you know. I don't know. Might just be me. so bad with Slavic speaking countries. Is it Serbia? Serbia's been guessed. Sorry if you hear stuff in the background. People are starting to wake up at my apartment. 50-50. I don't know what this is. Of course it's one of these. Oh, Croatia. Okay, well, we got it. It was Croatia. Sorry if you hear noise. Was it South Africa, maybe? Is it Argentina? No. Man, I don't know what this is. Sorry, some loud cars in the background. This one. States, Mexico, Australia, South Africa. I have no idea. No idea. I don't have my 50-50 anymore either. Side of that, we're somewhere in Europe. It's like Portugal, I don't know. It's Bulgaria, darn. That's Bulgaria. I'm doing okay, not great. Latin script, I think. existence. We'll call Latvia this time. Yes. Latvia and Lithuania are the bane of my existence. I can never get. Oh man, I got lucky. Alright, let's see if we can win this one, boys. Oh, I do not know what that is. It's too blurry. Oh, we gotta go Finland. Boom. We had her like Estonia. Darn, it's not Estonia or Finland. That looks very. Darn, I don't have 50-50 either. We'll go Denmark. Oh no, he guessed Denmark. Is this Netherlands? This can't be Netherlands. Sweden. He guessed Sweden. Norway. He guessed Norway. It's not Denmark. It's not Finland. It's not Estonia. It's not Netherlands. No idea. Latvia. It was Switzerland. Wow, that was German. That didn't look like German. Okay, no worries. We'll keep going. EE. Where the heck is EE? Is that Estonia? Where the heck is EE? Yeah. EE is apparently Estonia. Yeah. All right, we won one. Yeah. All right, good. Cool. Nice. Let's do a distance now. Here we go. Let's do some distance. Now, distance is cool because it's not the country, but you try to guess where in the world it, like the exact pinpoint location. The closest person obviously wins, but you'll see how it goes. It's pretty interesting. Spain, but we made the cut. Where was it? I was in France. Wow, that was Paris. guess at the moment. Oh, you're missing all the... Oh, darn it. I should have moved the... Okay, so the next time I do this, I'll move the face cam over here. Because this shows a bunch of critical information. Sorry about that, guys. Next episode, next episode. I'll definitely move those. Because then you can see what everybody else has guessed. Sorry, I didn't realize you haven't been able to see that. But next episode. The next episode, I'll definitely move that. See the double decker buses. It's got okay. There's the Union Jack. It's gotta be look at that car. That's gonna be the most British thing ever. Oxford, sir. It's gotta be in London. It's somewhere in London. Now where in London? I have no idea. I don't know where Oxford is. But we're very close to the center of London. I don't know where exactly, but London Zoo, the heart of London. second place at the moment. You can't see with my screen. Third place. Okay, well, I did well enough to make the cut. Okay, horse grabs Whitehall. Okay, no idea, but I did well enough. See that? Is that an H? Is that hungry? I don't know. It might be hungry. I think that might be an H on the side of that car. Where's hungry? Hungry, hungry. Yeah, that looks like Hungarian. Okay, cool. This might actually be hungry. I don't know if you saw that tiny H. I mean, it was a massive guess, but that little blur right there, right there on that blue, on the blue side, that looks like an H to me, so I went with hungry. I don't know if you can see what I'm getting at, but yeah, I was hungry. The license plates in the European Union have like a letter, and that tells you what country the car is registered in. I saw an H. I got lucky. Because gosh knows, I don't know what Hungarian looks like. Sorry, losing precious seconds here. Oh, that's Portuguese. That's kind of like Portugal, right? I know that's Portuguese. Lisboa, maybe. Somewhere outside Lisboa, I don't know. 70 kilometers per hour. Or maybe this is Brazil. This might be Brazil. Oh, La Pinha Seras. Okay, so definitely, this might be Brazil, actually, not Portugal. Okay, we're thousands of kilometers off. This is gonna be Brazil. Is that São Paulo or something, maybe? Okay, good. Sweet. I think we got lucky with São Paulo. Alright, we were in São Paulo. Phew, that was a close one. We weren't in São Paulo. Further north in Belo Horizonte. Okay, well, we did well. We did good enough. We did well enough. Oh, man. Heck of I know. Medidas para uso de... Okay, so it's all in Spanish. We got metros. Metros. So... this is some Spanish. This could be south. America, right? Okay, that's not gonna help us. Toasty medicine. Choconitos. Yeah, this has to be like somewhere in, I don't know, it's like Peru or something. Or maybe Mexico. Maybe Argentina. Buenos Aires. I don't know, this Buenos Aires. Colombia, maybe. Okay, we're closer with Colombia. Guatemala. I think we got it. Yes, we got it, guys. Heck yeah. Okay, I would have guessed like Colombia next. I would have guessed somewhere in Central America next, I'm sure. But it was in Costa Rica. In San Jose. The other guy guessed Mexico. But, there it is. Boom. Alright, so we did some competitive GeoGuessr. We won one battle royale countries, and then we won the distance one, so I think we did pretty good. This is something a little bit different. If you like this like competitive GeoGuessr, let me know. I really enjoyed this, and it's kind of like whoa, go. It's a lot quicker than what I've been doing. But if you like that, let me know. And I hope you guys got some dingos. I hope you guys got some dingos. next episode.